scales when you get that one that's in the woods to come off. You might make your way over there. decoy work out?
It worked out. He didn't like that at all. He got mad. You got like that footage when you see it again. He got mad. Once you got his girls away from him, he was game.
The girls are still out there.
Yeah, they don't. They wonder why their man's on the ground and this other one's over here. We'll sit here for a few minutes and we'll go pick him up. That ripped him a new one.
It didn't even flint. It just got the
folded up. Folded him up.
Oh gee, that was fun as shit right there.
Get that joke on here. I say put that joke on there.
That one I gave you?
Yeah. Pull him right up. Probably hit him with every BB. He didn't know what to do. They got shocked with a taser.
Yeah, you think?
He's gonna be cool.
And the hands are still out there. Dude, that's a broom.
That's a pretty good broom. What we got for spurred?
Oh, that's a bit. Not too bad. That's a 3-year-old bird. 2.5, 2-year-old maybe. No, he's a 3.
That's a pretty good spur there. Well, he's not 3 no more. It's an early birthday present. Pretty good night broom he's got on him. Probably 8 inches.
Oh, that's better than 8.
Yeah. It's gonna go good.
Let's fan him out, see what his fan looks like.
Dang, I hit him in his... Pretty good, eh?
That's nice. Dude, he was PO'd yep. Coming in on them decoys.
Boy got ticked off. Seen the little man over there taking his girl. That's all it took.
You can see his whole attitude change.
Yep, he got mad.
Yep. Happy birthday, man.
Yep. Happy birthday, Fred. I'm happy with him.
Still yeah. One goblin off back there.
Pretty good time. That old choke did a number on that old boy's head.
Yeah, it did.
Couple back there. Yeah. And load up.
Let's go.
Go take care of them.
Good job, man.